Hello students, I am Renu and in today's class we'll cover articles. Articles are a, an and the. The words a, an and the are called articles and they are divided into two parts, definite article and indefinite article. The words a, an and the are called articles and they are divided into two parts, definite article that is the and indefinite article that is a and an. So in this video we'll cover where do we use articles and how do we use articles correctly. The is called definite article because it normally points out some particular person or thing, as he went to the doctor. So here the word is used for any particular doctor. The is called definite article. We call it definite article. Why? Because it normally points out some particular person or things. A and an are called indefinite articles and choice between a or an is determined by sound. Means whenever we are going to decide difference between a or an, I mean to say we are going to use a or an, then simply we'll check the sound. We'll not check smiling, we'll check sound. Before a word beginning with vowel sound, the words that begin with vowel sound, before them we usually use an, as, an as, an r, an umbrella, an honest man. So here as you can see, an as, spelling is a and a is a vowel and sound is also a, as. So here we use an r. In the spelling of r, though there is h, but h is silent in this spelling. So what do we pronounce it? R, and the pronunciation is r. So here also we'll use an umbrella, u is an vowel and sound is a umbrella. An honest man, here also h silent, an honest man. So the honest is also having a vowel sound, so we'll use an before it. So in short, I would like to tell you a and an are called indefinite article. And what is the difference between both? Where do we use a and where do we use an? Simple, it's very simple. Before the vowel sound we always use an, and before the consonant sound we use a. We check sound, we don't check spelling, because sometimes we are having vowel spelling but it is not compulsory that we always will have vowel spelling as well as vowel sound. I hope it's clear to you. For example, an r, so here h is though a consonant but the pronunciation, but the sound is vowel. So here we'll write an r, not a r. I hope you understood. Before the words that begin with a consonant sound, we always use a before them. Before a word beginning with a consonant sound, a is used. As, a boy, a horse, a union, a European. Here also I would like to repeat, we will check sound, not spelling. As, a boy, sound is consonant. A horse, sound is consonant. A union, sound is consonant but spelling is starting with a vowel. So we'll not take care of spelling, we'll take care of pronunciation. Union, a European, same. So the words that begin with a consonant sound, they'll carry A before it. I hope you understood. We'll check the sound. If there is any consonant sound, we'll use A. And if there is a vowel sound, then we will use an. We'll learn use of definite article. Because mostly time we get confused where do we use the and where do we not use the. So the rule started. First rule, before a particular person or thing that is already discussed. This rule says, if you are talking about any person or thing or animal and it is already discussed in the previous sentence on that sentence, then we will use the article the. For example, I saw a monkey. I saw a monkey in market. The monkey was dancing. So here I saw a monkey, and again I'm talking about the same monkey. So the article that will be used, that is a definite article, that is the. So the is used to show the same thing that is discussed earlier in the same sentence. Next rule is, before some proper names. So they are fixed that before some proper names we use article the. As the Ganga, the Himalayas. So there are few things that are proper, but we use the definite article before them. The name of that can be name of any river and name of any mountain. Before them we always use the, that is definite article. And according to this rule, we use definite article before the names of certain books like the Gita, the Ramayana. So the holy books carry definite article before their names, as the Quran, the Gita, the Ramayana. I hope you understood. Next rule. This rule tells us, before the unique things, before the names of unique things, we use always definite article, that is the, like the sun, the earth, the moon, the sky. So these proper or unique things carry always the, I mean to say, definite article before their name. The is also used before ordinal numbers. I think you know what is an ordinal number. The numbers are divided into two parts. One is cardinal number and another is ordinal number. Cardinal number are number like 1, 2, 3. And ordinal number are the numbers like 1st, 2nd, 3rd. So before ordinal number, the is used. Example, this is the first thing that I noticed. So here the word first is an ordinal number, and this is the rule that before it we always use the, that is definite article. We use definite article means the before superlative degrees. As we all know, there are three types of degrees: positive degree, comparative degree and superlative degree. And this is the rule that before superlative degree we always use the, that is definite article. For example, the darkest cloud has a silver lining. So here the word darkest is a superlative degree, so the is used before it. Superlative degree, darkest, and the is used before it. Every superlative degree carry the before it. I know you understood this rule also. So thank you so much for watching this video, and please do like and share our videos, and do not forget to subscribe our channel.